I love that the narrator gives a shit about the animals more than she does the players. Just like, oh, aren't they having a nice time? But you're going to die. A lot. I'm talking to you, Cohh Carnage, and your safe scumming ways.